I want you to compare the image that was taken in a different region that isn't here in South Africa or Africa to the pin I'm about to show you now. I will also tell you what does pin mean and etc. This video is about news about the Fortnite African servers. Let's get into it, shall we? So here in South Africa, we get around below 200 ping, but sometimes I get 1,000 ping, whatever. So, yeah, the South African servers are coming soon. There was an update today, but turns out that didn't add the African servers. Everyone was so excited, and then boom. Okay. Anyway, guys, I want to say that Epic Games has purchased the servers from Amazon Web Services. They just have to set it up. And, yep. That is basically all I have to tell you. Thank you guys so much for watching. Sorry for the short video. I just wanted to get something quick out. I am going to upload the second episode of Minecraft Hardcore series tonight. Later on today. If you want to not miss that video, go and subscribe down below. That will be massively appreciated. And I hope you guys are all excited for the South African servers / African servers and for below 100 ping. We are all excited. And I'll see you guys in the next video.